guys, before I start this video, let's get to the whole topics of what is gonna pass today. We're gonna clean the house, including my living room and my bedroom because they're a mess. We're gonna put up the tree. We are going to go to town after lunch, get myself some pointe shoes because your girl needs them for dance. I will show you how I dance with the pointe shoes and stuff, and warm-ups and all that good jazz. But be warned, it'll be the first time I was ever on pointe shoes, so I'm gonna look like a mess, and it's probably gonna hurt a lot. So, after that heck of a lot of a long thing, there's one more thing to explain. The last thing to explain is my New Year's resolution. My New Year's resolution this year is to be fit, stop drinking soda, stop eating chips, and then I'll be good. My brother is playing music that I could get copyrighted for, so really, brother, I'll see you later. Totally not a creepy entrance. Can you not? Nah, we don't need the bike today. Who says we need the bike today? I'm just wearing a hoodie. I forgot to put on my actual, like, work coat. And I'm just wearing a hoodie. And it's actually, like, it feels fine. It's a bit chilly. But, like, this, I can handle this. So, as today is the 21st, we're setting up a tree today. And then we're going in to get pointe shoes. For me, for my dog. And, I'm kind of excited for that. Kind of nervous. Alright, saw something. Ford service bag. Probably the compliments of my brothers. But, so, we're putting up a tree today. Let me take a photo of Christmas around it. Oh, my dad, he's still Christmas shopping at one point today, I assume. He said he already did some, but then again, he said if I needed to, we could, because he needed to. But he is so last minute. Like, no joke. What's up, girls? So this morning, I don't think I really planned on filming, but I think I've been missing from YouTube for quite a long time. I don't really know what it is, but maybe because I'm just too busy, or I'm too lazy, or I'm not paying attention to how often I upload. I would like to upload every 1 week. Oh my god. Big word! Dudes. Seriously, come on. I'll hit the other ones first. I gotta give these guys hay first, though. Come on, you girls. I almost said come on, you guys, but that wouldn't make any logical sense. Well, excuse you. I don't know if you guys heard that, but she just burped. Here's some hay, sweetheart. Eat this, not throw it on the ground. Get us some actual good tasting hay. Yeah, you get two of you over here. I am pretty sure that I'm not strong enough to carry one of these Timothy bales all the way over there. Eh, no, that's Timothy. I swear I just saw a cat run through there. After you made it over, go over. You piece of crap. Over. Made a mess. Oh god. Mountain of hay? Feeding the animals. I like how they don't move out of the way. They just kind of let it slap them in the face. Where's my little Hollander? Holland. Okay, let's play Let's Guess the Holland. Is this a Holland? Oh, yes, it is a Holland. Hi, dear boy. You don't want cereal off your nose. You know what? We're going to start calling this cow cereal. You know what? I almost kind of want to make a shirt with that now. I just says cow cereal. Oh, my goodness. No, I'm not feeding the cows. They still have food. Technically. My god, guys, it's so pretty out here. Wipe off my camera. If we're counting today, it'd be 4 days till Christmas, but if we're not counting today, it'd be three. And yeah. Thank you. My bugs lining. All that is dead bugs. Oh god. Let's get out. guys, my bro was blasting the music. Dear God, buddy, calm down. Can you guys hear that? I'm pretty sure that's what's playing in the shop right now. Jeez! Hello there, cat. No one up there. Is that how your mom taught you to eat? Get some manners. But they're up there.
Delivery date. So your gift, just visit Audible.
Oh, okay. I'm just asking.
I figured.
No, don't go, dog.
Oh, out of the door.
No, dog.
Yes.
Hey, Dad, look at this. Hey, Dad, does Nagi need anything else for Christmas? Dad, would you like some earrings for yourself?
No.
I don't know. I'm gonna do my socks in here, probably. I don't know the actual way to tie them, so I just kind of do a cute one that's like this.